The Prince has arrived. A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Liv Morgan from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
This is a man who is already one of the greatest NXT superstars in history, but truly cemented his legacy by returning and dominating as NXT champion once again.
Well, now he's set to dominate any roster that Finn Balor targets.
You know, I don't know if it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You can see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Just became phenomenal.
A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special
And his partner,
athlete.
From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds.
Styles entering the ring, about to deliver a clinic.
One of the most exciting and enduring competitors.
AJ Styles constantly upping his game.
Yeah, superstar who works incredibly hard to be the absolute best in the game. The Archer of Infamy, ready to shoot fire.
Time for battle, time for reckoning.
And accompanied by Rhea Ripley from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest has a martial arts background, pure brawling power. Damian Priest aims to live forever.
He's never scared of a fight, not starting now.
Priest's rise is your demise. Beware the Archer of Infamy.
and from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Superstar.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
A highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack. Enough already.
Shining Wizard finds the mark. Tags in.
Oof, ruthless striking.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh, hip drop.
Able to prevent Styles' attack. Sent right out of the ring.
One. Two.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Here comes the time to move.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, rough landing. Kick to the back. Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Enough already.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
He got the shoulder up in time.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Stomp right on the knee. Adapt. Oh, take it down.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, God, John impact. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Nasty roundhouse kick.
Ooh, that got turned around on Styles. Oh, what a shot. He's absorbed some damage already. Oh, driving the elbow.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
This will win the match.
Right now, he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Must have been a grueling submission.
That's gonna hurt.
Has got him set up for the freaking holding the shoulder hostage now.
Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Glam slam.
Free fall.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Got him hooked. Up and down. 19-16.
For the victory here.
Two.
Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out.
This is where the ball is ahead.
That could bring it into Priest.
Cover.
Two. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
And now's the time where Finn needs to keep the pedal to the metal, sustain his offense. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Oh, shot right in the midsection. And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Are you kidding me?
He had it scouted.
Great job refocusing the reverse.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Six.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Seven. Universe is on his side.
Got to find a way to get out of this. So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Yeah. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Yeah. Oh, devastating impact to the back.
Eliminated.
Kicked
to the gut. Ooh, brutal form. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet. Hardy's over. Imagine if his own move leads to his downfall. For the win! Two! Oh, he was almost finished. And a kick out. Feeling the physical and mental toll from almost losing to your own move.
And just what else can AJ do right now? He got all of it, and it wasn't enough.
Straight to the knee.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, this is not a good situation. Elimination could be lurking just around the corner this late in the game.
That'll have you walking funny.
Oh, God.
Tag is registered.
Right now,
you can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match. This could put a stop to AJ
for the win.
Two,
three, no, two count.
The resolve of AJ Styles. I can't say anymore, it just leaves me speechless.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief, unbelievable how this one is still going on. Priest gets countered. Counters that.
Styles a step ahead. DDT.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
And he's able to reverse.
AJ is honing in. AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now. Styles cross. Will it pay off for Styles?
There's two.
Beautiful.
Priest dodges out of that. He's able to fend off the attack.
What a match. What a match.
Suplex.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
No!
AJ capitalizes on that misstep.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
It's as bad as it appears, Cole. This might be a ploy to lull the other team into a trap.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Connecting with the moonsault.
AJ Styles. Knee drop. Here comes Styles.
The phenomenal one is holding nothing back.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
Shoulder. Shoulder.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He's got the target o'clock.
AJ finds the mark. And AJ still dishing out a very impactful attack.
We knew AJ had this in him. We knew how effectively he can take charge.
does return fire on AJ. Kick to the gut. He's ejected from the ring. Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense. He's got that determined look now. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Up high.
Was ready for that. Taken down with a body slam. And the spawns with a counter of their own. Back and forth from these competitors. A setup mat slam. Rolling neck snap.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Oh, what a kick. So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Priest able to avert that. Oh.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Put down face first. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He avoids the damage. From the ground up.
Suplex delivered.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. Styles with a foul on the forearm. So much brutality with that move tonight. Cover.
One, two.
Are you kidding me?
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never so
style from the top.
Oh, he doesn't connect. There's return fire on AJ. Ooh, that'll leave a mark. Oh, what a counter. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, Styles on full display. He may get the three count right here.
I think so. Two. Oh. Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
He knew that.
And things looking dire for for Styles.
Yeah, AJ running into some turbulence late in this match.
He kicks out somehow.
How in the world does AJ find the will, find the tenacity to get the shoulder up there?
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. And he's able to counter.
Hoisted up.
Right to the gut.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Now taking control. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned. Styles just unloading on his opponent. Phenomenal blitz. Beautiful.
450 splash.
And the cover for the win.
1, 2.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What a hot shot. Set all the way to the outside. Oh, knee right to the hands. A third.
3, 4, 1, 2.
Priest holds him off.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Just insulting.
Have to head back to the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
8, 9.
Got her. Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
Styles taken by surprise.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
For Priest.
Oh, look at this.
And now there's an opening.
Springboard attack.
Leg drop. Oh, right to the kidneys. Grabs the leg. Locked in on the shoulder. Strikes with a kick. The end for AJ is looking inevitable here. He reverses it. Great counter. Carefully placed stop to the arm. Styles has the momentum against him here.
AJ's got to assert himself back in this one.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Oh,
this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Four.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
AJ's looking for it.
Doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
And they pick up the win. Thanks in large part to AJ Styles.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.